tell a record company to shove this record up my ass. You know what it feels like to be told to have a record shoved up your ass? But I'm gonna lose my fucking job over this. You know why Dre's record was so successful? He's rapping about big screen TVs, blunts, 40s, and bitches. You're rapping about homosexuals and Vicodin. I can't sell this shit. But either change the record or it's not coming out. Now get the fuck out of my office.
What am I supposed to
do? Flavor with no seasoning. This is a sneak preview. I did some magazine and still won't get a week review.